Nursing Care Plan, Wikipedia article audio. A nursing care plan provides direction on the type of nursing care the individual/family/community may need. The main focus of a nursing care plan is to facilitate standardized, evidence-based and holistic care. Nursing care plans have been used for quite a number of years for human purposes and are now also getting used in the veterinary profession. A care plan includes the following components: assessment, diagnosis, expected outcomes, interventions, rationale, and evaluation. Objective. History. Components of a care plan. Computerized nursing care plans. According to UK nurse Helen Ballantyne, care plans are a critical aspect of nursing and they are meant to allow standardized, evidence-based holistic care. It is important to draw attention to the difference between care plan and care planning. Care planning is related to identifying problems and coming up with solutions to reduce or remove the problems. The care plan is essentially the documentation of this process. It includes within it a set of actions the nurse will apply to resolve/support nursing diagnoses identified by nursing assessment. Care plans make it possible for interventions to be recorded and their effectiveness assessed. Nursing care plans provide continuity of care, safety, quality care, and compliance. A nursing care plan promotes documentation and is used for reimbursement purposes such as Medicare and Medicaid. The function of nursing care plans has changed drastically over the past several decades. In 1953, care planning was not believed to be within the nursing scope of practice. In the 1970s, care planning was activity-based. Patients were listed according to the procedures they were having done, which determined their plan of care. Care provided was passed on by word of mouth, dressing books, and work lists. These forms of communication all focus on activities the nurse performed instead of focusing on the patient. Today, nursing care plans focus on the individual's unique set of needs and goals. Care plans are individualized to create a patient-centered approach to care. Therefore, nurses must perform a physical assessment prior to planning a patient's care. A care plan includes the following components. A computerized nursing care plan is a digital way of writing the care plan, compared to handwritten. Computerized nursing care plans are an essential element of the nursing process. Computerized nursing care plans have increased documentation of signs and symptoms, associated factors, and nursing interventions. Using electronic devices when creating nursing care plans are a more accurate, accessible, easier completed and easier edited, in comparison with handwritten and pre-printed care plans.